Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to more Elden Ring. I am your host, Dan, for Midwest Dungeon Delvers, the story of Morthos the Cursed. We're level 115. We put almost 95 hours. Wanting for grain. Yep. Thanks, Aiden. But we need assistance. Yes, we do. Good morning, Sprite. How are you this fine day? We're summoning an ally to try and kill the giant constrictor snake from space. Lily.
Hey!
Unable. Let's go, Lily. It'll just be us two. Will fall this day. Lily, no. Yes, it is still hurting. I didn't get much good sleep last night for some reason. I had really vivid dreams. Lily, get back. How did you dodge through that? I mean, I've done it a couple of times myself. Quite impressive, Lily. You didn't really teleport too far away. Thank you. in the hill. Back. Run to it. I believe it's going to summon the meteors. How did I know? Lily, no! No! Lily! Ah! Astiel. So shielding makes me take a lot less damage from that, so that's gonna be the best. Ah, keep running! Ah! I think we're getting the pattern down for Estelle. It was there for a second. Warrior required ahead. Yes, I believe so too. Gotta stay hydrated. So the cool thing about the DJ gig that I've got today, it's a wedding reception, which is cool. But also, I will have a new hire for the company shadowing me, because the company wants me to train up people how to do it like I do it a lot. And I mean, I guess that's cool. That they're putting trust in me on, like, how to teach people how to make Bride and Groom's Day special. Come on. I don't want to be sitting here all day. Someone put down a summon sign. No, don't be using the finger too. I need assistance and help. Well, I tell you what. Let's see how fast this summons me. That's fast. Let's hope they've completed the dungeon and are just trying to fight Estelle. Well, hello. Greetings. What a magnificent shield you have. Let's go. You're summoning another? Well, you lucky.
Apologies.
I am but a simple scholarly warrior. Oh, Lily, it's good to fight by your side again. Let's go. We roll three heroes strong. Poison to take effect. No. Why would you attack into that lady? Ah! Lily, no. Teleporting again. Chili Spark, good luck. We outlived Lily, though. If only we could have Chaika again. Chaika was fierce. Well, come on now. Don't be shy. No one? Oh, pooey. It is a bug. A centipede from space. Could General Radahn have been? been holding back these monstrosities all this time? Was this what he was protecting all of us from? Nothing. Just as I return, it disappears. I guess I must be patient. Looks like a powerful wizard. Valakos. Please.
Please help.
Valakos.
You're beautiful.
Thank you. Valakos. Let us go. In we go. Estelle. Valakos, you are a strong wizard indeed. Valakos, do not perish yet. Ah! No! I am not perished. Not yet. Run! Valakos. No! It did the teleport grab on him! Valakos, no! How dare you, Estelle? Not again! No. summoning the meteors. Well. How unfortunate. We will be patient and wait for another ally, such as Valakos. He was wielding strong magics indeed. I wonder if the ice storm. Stand true. Warriors that shall defeat this darkness. It does not look like Valakos, but looks like a strong wizard in. Lost.
Please help. Hello.
Let us go. You battle with Morthos the Cursed. No. Ah! No! Why? Why are you so cheap? who I dodged it. So frantically. Let my explosive magic destroy you. How fun.
So I think we gotta
time our casting of that magic. We have to wait until he's in like a long animation for Rykard's Rancor to really affect anything. Ice storm didn't hardly do anything. The explosive spell. Yes. 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 What? What? I'm ready to watch Hercules, of course. Of course we summoned Hercules. Please help.
Hey!
Let's go. Let's go. We straight up summoned Hercules. Hercules, Hercules, let's go. Oh, he's teleporting. No! Hercules, why?
don't teleport. What?
Yeah, the hammer's damage was insane. If Hercules would live...
So we've figured out our biggest damaging spell. It's this... Well, wait. Fire magic seems to do well against him. We need something that's going to hit quicker. These don't hardly do anything to it. If only we could do this. We need 23 faith and 15 arcana to even cast that, though. We need strong magic. Frozen armament's not going to do anything. We're going to try and cast Meteor at him. Are we summoning Herc again? Okay. Don't die this time, Herc. We're gonna try and see what the meteorite does. Are you gonna... pop up? No? Well, then let me summon the other person who popped up. What? Come on, game. Unable? Come on. Let's go. Chico ship. There we go. Why? Why did... Wow! He just left. He just left. He was like, nah, I'm gonna leave. Thanks, Chico ship. Thanks for coming in and then just leaving. That's fun. That was a fun thing. Didn't even get a chance to test out meteorite on this thing.
come on. Oh boy. I'm sorry, Sprite, that we're not just rushing the boss and everything. We're having to wait on people. And come on. See, I bet I go like this, and it's not going to be long. Yep. Almost instant. Almost instant. Right? Gellion.
Apologies.
I am Morthos the Cursed.
Oh, do you mean to wait for more people? I'm not enough for Gellion. He needs more allies. He does not believe in Morthos the Cursed.
Now, how come you can see allies so quick and get them and everything? Like, that's not cool. That's not cool. I'm supposed to have really good internet.
Please help.
The hat swag for sure. Big old wizard's hat. Ooh.
Gellion, be strong. We have an individual using the scarlet rot on him, which is very good, but she died.
With meteors in your face.
You don't like that at all.
No!
I've been grabbed by that enough. I'm sorry, Gellion. Be strong.
So, Meteor does all right. Ice Storm doesn't really do much to him. Try magic downpour. Really, it shouldn't take that long. You are right. Especially this boss, you would think that there would be a bunch of people who would want to like keep farming the like rare hidden boss. Come on, come on, come on. Please work. I hit summon. Falco?
Hey!
Please help Falco. Let's go. Impressive. He is also using Meteor. Nope. Happy about that, are you? Oh, don't teleport again. Out of there. Our magics combined, Falco.
Hey, UK, Venom. Good to have you here while we decimate this boss who's been giving us a bunch of trouble.
He's teleporting. Be careful. He's summoning the meteors again.
Keep it going, Falco. We're so close. No.
Where is it? Teleporting. No. No, not again. Good job, Falco. Good dodge.
I'm gonna stream before work. Well, power to you, man.
Just one more hit. We've done it. Thank you, Falco. You are a true warrior. Thank you.
What joy. Oh, Venom, you showed up at the right time, though, because that fight, oh, Sprite can attest that, woo, we were on that fight for almost two full streams.
How wonderful. And we have a new spell that we could use.
It requires 55.
Okay.
What's all that about? Yeah.
Okay, get our endurance to 30. Then we'll get our vigor to 30, and then we'll start fast tracking other things.
Woo!
I want to take a quick bio break. I'll be back. We're back. Whew. Now that we have cleared out that cave, what say we head for this tower? To the east. Killed me. Yes, I've already claimed the items therein. But what are you guarding? Nope. Oh, hey, there's a brace right here. Why would I summon a person? What is a... Why? What seek you here in this land? Why cooperate? Or did you just put down a summon sign and then are you AFK? Nuanshu. What? Why are you here? You know what? You should go home. Go back to your world. We are exploring the consecrated wastes. I don't know why I'm going that way. I want to head this way. This way first, and then we'll head to the town where Latena was telling us about. Take too much fall damage and perish myself. Wait. Ruined steps. What for? Quick access down. There's a crab. How lovely. I shall go this way. There is a tower over here. We shall investigate. Good, brave torrent. What? What? A ball of faces. What? Okay, if you're just gonna sit right there. Same with you. Hey, what's up? Sorry, that was the one of our good friends of the channel and one of our campaign players. Just checking in on me, making sure that my mechanic trip went well. Confusion required. Therefore, time for tree? Try summoning. By summoning item. Don't believe I have any of those goblinoids. Didn't even get any runes from that. Latena? Is that who we're supposed to summon? It's an Albin Orc's rise.
talisman I had. Therefore, try material. I am indeed quite confused, Lieutenant. This is indeed something to come back to, but something I need to figure out. Let us first head to the town. Perhaps there is an item there. There is also death for us right now because we walked off a cliff. How embarrassing. We've got about 2 more hours of playtime before I gotta start getting ready. So. Why, Albinorix, why are you riding the wolves, you madman? You absolute madman! Ordina. We've made it, Litena. You're almost home. A spot of grace. All right, Litena. Hello, the spirit of a wolf. You are quite peaceful, it seems. You're not going to seek my destruction, are you? If I take that? No? There's an Albinorix here. He's the spirit of one. This is sealed shut. That way is sealed shut. They cannot summon Lutena yet. Yet here are her people. Would she not want to meet with them? Is it always you do not have the right? Held tight by a seal. So, there's something in town preventing us from accessing certain areas. Of course. Light the 4 figures in the Everjol. Try running. Ensure no attacking ahead. Okay, so try and be quick. Try and be quick. Let me guess. This makes all the spirits attack me. And real, right? What's the light from up here? Oh, it's just the light. Okay, try running.
light the four creatures in the Everjoule.
How lovely.
Okay, so we've got secret assassins after us. We have to run. Beep. I hear them behind me.
Ooh!
Perhaps we should have investigated the town first. Use torrent. Nope.
Oh, that's not fun. I hear these big attacks all hitting behind me. Yeah, nipping right at my heels.
This one.
Nope. Nope. Keep running.
Okay. We were not able to get to this part of the city while... Okay. We'll heal.
Out.
They have snipers on the roof. They have snipers on the roof. That's good to know. It's good to know. They got snipers on the roof.
Whoo. These assassins in your town. They're no joke.
Okay. It's just... Try and scope out the area real quick. See where possible ritual sites will be in the Everjoule.
Yeah, what a combo, right?
Nope. I bet I can do it.
Aha!
So one of them is up here.
I can already tell. Like, this is gonna be miserable to try and get to. Yeah. This right here is gonna be miserable to try and get to because of the archers. You can see the spirits of them, which is... I mean, that's cool that you're kind of hinting at... Alright, there's gonna be an archer placed there. Question is, what rooftops to jump on to reach that point? So let's walk our way backwards. There has to be a physical spot for you to be able to jump up. Calmness required ahead. Oop. Well, we failed. But we got our rooms back. So, here's where we perished. I'm guessing these... Ah! Okay, so ladders right here. So, there's a ladder over there. So all we have to do is rush back over here, circle around the building this way, fighting whoever along the way. Okay, so there's another one up there. There's one there, one there. Okay. So there, there. We know of one. Thanks, Venom. I appreciate. Appreciate the lurk. Is there one up here? There is. Okay, so one, two, three up here on these rooftops. There's one down below. Right there. I think that one is going to be the most difficult to get to. Because we have to, like, hop along the roofs. So. Okay. Never mind, actually. That one's probably going to be the most difficult to get to. Because we have to figure out. You have to figure out how to jump up there. Okay, so we won't have Torrent. Am I physically able to jump this? Okay, yes. So that's how. That's how we'll get up to these rooftops here. In which we have to rush. And there has to be a way. Okay, then we got a platform. Yep, Assassin's Creed style parkour. Wait. There's just a ladder? Okay. So, strategy. We're gonna light the Everjol, rush that one, run through, come up here,
light this one. Fight our way along the rooftops, take out the snipers. Hopefully there's no assassins taking pot shots at us and sneak attacking. Then we'll get back here from that, run, jump here, climb this ladder. Hopefully we don't die from the archers that we've already taken out. I did not know that you could heal on a ladder. Ooh, that's convenient to know. Ooh, that's convenient to know. All right. It's a good thing we test this stuff out before we just go to the Everdome. Yes, I do not want to be looking for shinies and getting distracted by items during this rush. So, we shall rest. Now we approach the Everjoe. There we go. Wish me luck. Quickly. Oh, I already lit it. It is convenient that we don't have to relight these. So now I can just climb up there, light that one, and climb over there and light that one. Let us hope that we are not ambushed. Quickly. Where's that sniper? Where do you think they're positioned? They have to have an angle of attack to be able to see me climb the ladder. It couldn't be like right in here, could it? We're gonna try and rush that ladder. Thank you.
cease.
No!
So, I just reenacted the Boromir scene from Lord of the Rings. I didn't mean to. But man, I got lit up. We only have one left, though. Yeah, the quickest path is still up that ladder. Okay. Let's try and be as quick as possible without drawing too much attention to ourselves. Not cool, not cool, not cool. Not cool. Not cool. What? Norik is going down. I thought your kind was a peaceful kind. Seems I am being proven wrong. I'm actually upset by how much damage that was doing. That's what I have to say to you. Oh. Oh. Please. Now watch me get sniped in the back. It's the last one. Let me. The seals are broken. Ah. Latena, let me just say, your kind really upsetting now. Latena, where is this going to send us? Said good luck. Why is it always Elden Ring? Are you ready? By the way, good luck. Oh, let's do it. Thank you.
Azalik tree. Oh my. It even expanded more. What? What? Look at this map. It just keeps getting bigger. Oh, that has to be the complete map, though. That has to be it. Like, I know we still need to, like, complete the underground map, though. But... oh. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, that's pretty. Behold mushroom. Yes. You lot, we're at the capital city. What are you doing here? Don't do it. Don't do it. I want to go home. I want to go home. I want to go home. I don't. I want to explore this tree. Launch your magical bubbles all you want. It shall not save you. There's a bunch of ants. Okay, what? Okay. Note to self, ants, not fun. Not fun. Because, yeah, I can fast travel at any point in time. But why wouldn't I want to continue exploring this area? Excuse me, pardon me. Excuse me, pardon me. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through, bye. Oh, come on. Give me that. Nope. Okay, so I've got the Scarlet Rot now. That's not good. Death ahead. Okay. Therefore, try ladder. What? Where? Oh, I see ladder. I was like, what ladder? And there's a... okay. So there is a shortcut down there. Ah, one spot of grace. How lovely. The Halig Tree Town is an entire city built into this tree. Home of these demi-humans. What? Why are the demi-humans allowed to worship here? Goodbye. Did you just try and push me off? I don't like that there's enemies that are gonna hide around the corner and just try and shove me off the cliff. That's just a little much. Your windup is too much. Perish, Demi. Be wary of behind. I see. What? Oh, and then you just coming up behind me, huh? You gonna try and push me off the cliff? Gonna try and push me off the cliff whenever I sneak up on your friend over here and I go whack! Ouch. I didn't work out for you, did it? Hefty bow. Precious item, therefore. Try jumping. Silly message. Trying to get people to jump off the cliff. That ceases. No. Yeah. Oh, that's not good. Nipping at my heel. I chose your grace, though. Get the pokes. Town Plaza, huh? Let me fix these spells a little bit. I don't want magic downpour. I want this. That's not as accurate as collapsing star. Oh, look.
You literally just trying to push someone off a cliff. Like that.
Your boss. Enough. What a beast. Oh, how lovely.
I'm getting out of here. I don't want any of your scarlet rot. Get away.
Get away.
Really? That just loops? There must be more. Come on. More this way, right? No?
What are you guarding?
Okay, when those dissipate, I'm gonna make a run for the ladder. Have fun. Now hopefully my little physique allows me to keep my...
Yes, good. Level up.
Vigor. I guess we should head this way. Yeah, I didn't want to deal with that. I said, no. What summoned you?
You did.
No.
How do you destroy a fire ant nest? Why, with fire, of course.
That's death. We shall not go there. Nope. You funny. You funny thinking that that's gonna work. Nope. I'm out. That's death, obviously. I'm not going to be able to make that jump. At least I don't think I will. But I bet I can! I made that one. No. Sprite Dragon with 100 bits. Oh my gosh, 250 bits, Sprite Dragon. Oh my gosh.
Worry not. We'll return and get all that we lost just then.
Thanks for the support, Sprite. You know I appreciate you just being here, man.
Ooh, we made it. from here, I guess I could jump back. But I want to make this jump. Oh, we barely made it. How did I know? How did I know you were gearing up for that? All of these individuals are cursed with this scarlet rot. The same rot that infested Radahn. Go. Try target lock. I see. How fun. No. Training these mushroom men. How did I know? How did I know you was gonna be a trap? Try left. Like, try to jump there? No, that's silly. But I guarantee I can hit from here. Thank you. my fire magics are superior to yours. That ended that.
Fat coin purse and no enemy ahead. Time for revenge. Oh. But I aggroed. I pulled one, and that was that. We didn't have to fight both of them at the same time, casting magics. We played it slow, steady, and smart. As we should. We are almost out of magic, though, however. Where is this elevator going to take us? Is this the one that goes all the way back to the shortcut? It is. How wonderful. Now, why do I get the sense that walking across this bridge is going to lead to a boss fight? Why do I get that feeling? It's not like there's a whole summoning pool here, blood stains, and the like. We really should just go back up, rest at the Grace, use the shortcut so we get used to the boss run back. Is right here. How convenient. Now, let's go ahead and use this so that we may level up once more. There we go. We've got our vigor, mind, and endurance at 30. I think that's a good amount. Next, we will be putting 3 in Faith and then 2 in Arcane, and we'll have the ability to cast the different dragon breaths. And then the Morthos, the cursed build, will be complete. Yeah, have fun. You have fun with that. Knight of the Hailing Tree, Loretta. Oh, you're fun. I know summoning my mimic takes. Yes, indeed, certainly a boss fight. Oh my goodness. just send that back up because more than likely we're gonna die again. Have fun on your little patrol. And let's just see how many people are here. Instantly, we got a summon. This guy looks intense, too. It's Crucible Knight with a giant slab. You gonna allow me to summon the man, or are you gonna do an error?
He's not coming, is he? We truly are cursed. How did I know? But next to me.
Nope.
Has to be allies willing to fight this fight with me.
We've got about one more hour of gameplay that we can do. Oh, it's him again. Let's try it. Come on. You gonna appear?
Let us begin.
We are making you look like a joke, though. Oh, nope, nope. Right as I said that. Was intense.
Perish. Thank you. You are a true friend. Tranquility. I wouldn't say that.
That gave us a lot of runes. Like, a lot. Almost enough to level up again. ahead and equip. I need 46 intelligence to... I want... It... Especially after the giant centipede from space, it's not... It wasn't as intense. But I guarantee that's not the ending boss fight of this area. I guarantee that was like a gatekeeper. Probably could have. I did defeat a similar enemy earlier on. In the journey, there is an entire chest there. Yes, teamwork does make the dream work, as they say. So apparently, I cannot leap off. Were it my. See, like, I would just jump over. From here, from the ladder, I would just, like, no, I see a treasure chest there, and so. Well done, snake. And then another elevator going down further. What does this message say? Precious item ahead. But warning not of a fight? Necessary item ahead. Yeah. 100% mini boss. Ooh, this is a quick descend. Oh. Brace of the Hated. There's an entire another. This inner circle down in here? Oh my gosh. Yeah. That is for sure a gatekeeping boss. Look, there's grace there, but there's an enemy. How much do you want to bet that this enemy is going to be like super duper strong? Stop rushing me. If I wasn't playing cheap with that spell, that would have been bad. I've fought a couple of those before. They're rough. Look at all these summoning signs. People really like exploring this area, I guess. Killed enough of those Valkyrie things to get the armor. What? The game didn't know how to register that. We're getting invaded. Where is the invader?